Thank you. like it's all clear. Unlock. Pleased to meet you. I'm Knight. Oh, go right on up. You were expected. Just stay out of our way and everything will be fine.
That was a hell of a fight. Nice work.
Face says it all. You're wondering who the heck this guy is and why you should care. I am Three Dog, jockey of discs and teller of truths, lord and master over the finest radio station to grace the wastes. And you, well, I know who you are. Heard about you leaving that vault, traveling the unknown, just like dear old Dan, huh? Yep, guilty as charged. I don't usually have. Hear things all the time. Those things aren't useful. Consider this your lucky day. If you want to know. One of the Brotherhood guys that passed through here mentioned seeing a dish in one of DC's old museums. It's the dish off the old Virgo 2 lunar lander in the Museum of Technology. I want you to get it and bring it to the Washington Monument.
The market is closing soon.
Straight to the point. I like that. Thanks. Come back soon.
Be sure to tell the security officer.
Nice to see you again. Are you looking for a quick fix? We've got all kinds of chems. Shout if you need anything else. I'm sure you'll be back soon.
If you see anything suspicious, be sure to tell the security officer.
Hey there.
ain't something smooth. Well, look who's back.
Shout if you need anything else. Come back soon, please.
Breaking into that.
What is it now? I think I can help you out. For someone who hasn't seen many ghouls before, you don't seem too bothered. I could use someone like you. Not everyone is as sympathetic to ghouls as you are. They treat us like zombies. Well, I'm gonna make them pay. Well, aren't you the bloodthirsty type? I got this list of people. Ghoul bigots. I've only got 4 guys left on the list. Started out with 11. They all deserve to die. I'll pay you 100 caps for each one. Excellent. Take this sniper rifle. You'll need it. Here's a list of the... I shouldn't be surprised. The way he lived, it was bound to happen sooner or later. Wait, how do I know you aren't lying? Huh? I guess you were telling me the truth.
Vault-Tec's convergence of the three most important parts of the puzzle. Being underground, touch you down. Cameras enable the vault's leader to watch. Should the unlikely event arise that the planet is laid to waste, you'll feel happy. We hope you've enjoyed our tour today. If you have any further questions, please take a brochure.
Thank you. troubling you, my friend? My friend, return to me when you have learned to take right action. the little boy.
Republic of Dave, we're coming to you loud and proud in a special live report.
Hey, tell them apart!
But three now. You're in. All the way out here in the ass end of nowhere. Because of the kid from Vault 1, that cat actually managed to repair our antenna relay. How's that for ingenuity, folks? From here on in, it's bye-bye, stupid static. Hello, magnificent music. So sit back, relax, and absorb these classic tunes. Until next time, this is Three Dawg. And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio, bringing the truth, no matter how bad it hurts. Now listen close to this important public service announcement. Just a friendly reminder to all the would-be bigots out there, ghouls are people too. You see, children, ghouls are simply humans and exposed to an ungodly amount of radiation. It's an act of fortune and time. Sure, they may look like hideous zombies from those monsters, but their hearts, their souls, their tears are all very much human. Please, if you meet one of the Capital Wasteland's many ghouls, leave your prejudice at the door and your pistol in its holster. Ah, yes, one important caveat, kiddies. Those feral ghouls that prefer the dark, dank underground, they are basically mindless zombies, so kill as many as you damn well please. Now, some music.